Howdy there. After finding the perfect telephone number in the NumberBarn marketplace, it's time to power up your new phone number. Ready to start calling your family, friends, colleagues, and customers? We'll get you started. There are two different ways to place outbound calls from your NumberBarn number. The first is through your online account control panel, and the second is through the NumberBarn mobile application. In this video, we'll cover both methods. Let's dive right in. To place outbound calls through your online account control panel, first, log in to your NumberBarn account. Click on Dialer at the top of your screen. Before you dial a number, click on the settings icon in the bottom left corner of the dialer window. Here you will see two dial modes. Callback requires you to enter a separate telephone number, like a cell phone or landline. When you dial, the NumberBarn system will call you first. When you answer the call, you will then be connected with the number you wish to dial. This is a great option if you have a strong cellular connection, but not a strong internet connection. VoIP, or Voice over IP, is a good choice if you have a strong internet connection. In VoIP mode, the call will be placed using the microphone and speakers on your computer. Once you've selected your preferred mode, be sure to click Save Changes. If you have more than one number, you can also select a number in the caller ID drop-down box. Now, you're ready to enter a telephone number into the dialer and then click Call to place your outbound call. Now that you're an expert at calling through your account, let's look at placing outbound calls through the NumberBarn mobile app. Once you've downloaded the app from the App Store, go ahead and open it on your device. Tap the Calls icon at the bottom of the screen, and then tap the Dial Pad icon. Before you dial a number, tap the Settings icon in the upper right corner. Now, select your dialer mode. Remember that with callback mode, you will enter another number, like your mobile number, and the NumberBarn system will call you before connecting you with the number you're dialing. VoIP, on the other hand, is a more seamless calling experience and works great if your internet connection is strong. When choosing VoIP, be sure that the microphone access is granted on your phone. If it's not granted, you can enable it in the general settings on your phone. Once done, tap the back arrow in the upper left corner. Now you're ready to enter a number and place an outbound call. Also within the app, you can tap Calls, Voicemail, or Contacts and easily click to call one of your contacts or previous callers using the outbound dialer. When it comes to outbound calling, you may also want to consider a caller ID name, or CNAM for short. Your CNAM will display a caller ID when you dial certain telephone numbers. This is a great feature for business owners that want their business name to display in a recipient's caller ID, potentially increasing the likelihood that calls will be answered. The CNAM can be any combination of letters, numbers, and spaces up to 15 characters. Contact our customer support team and we'll be happy to set this up for your number at no extra cost. Well done! Supercharge your phone number and get the most out of your NumberBarn account with outbound calling and more. Thanks for picking the barn to help manage your number needs.